Kate. And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Leclerc, Sainz, and Lando Norris. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. We come to you today live from the Mie Prefecture in the south of Japan's Honshu Island for a race that has seen so many title deciders through the years, some simple, some controversial, but all contributing to a legacy that makes the Japanese Grand Prix an indispensable stop in any Formula One season. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. A very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Baxter, Russell, Verstappen, Hamilton, Oscar Piastri, Gasly, Bottas, Ocon, Albon, Stroll, Drugovic, Fernando Alonso, Magnussen, Tsunoda, Joe, Teo Pourchaire, Liam Lawson, Villeneuve, and Jack Doohan. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. And Anthony Davidson joins us for this one. And great to have your company. There's no weather to worry about here. What will be going through the drivers' minds as they finish these last-minute preparations?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into Turn 1, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Nice move, keep going. We'll be right back.
another action-packed Japanese Grand Prix comes to an end then, and a magnificent drive to take the win today. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. So let's review the drivers' standings. This result narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. Let's focus on driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Well, there's no question in my mind, it has to go to George Russell. What a performance. He's got every right to be proud of what he accomplished out there today.
Let's move on to the constructors. Red Bull pull further ahead in the standings. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend for them as they fight their way towards the top. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One.